So, hello, my name is Ivo, and I would like to introduce you some interesting molecules, respectively appropriate assays from the BioVendor renal disease portfolio. Unfortunately, we know that we don't have enough time, so I start directly with our products because I had prepared for you some introduction about the renal diseases, but unfortunately, we don't have enough time, so I'll try to be faster. There are only basic information. You will find all the informations in your papers. So there are informations about acute kidney injuries, because we normally divide kidney injuries into two parts, acute and chronic. So here are the informations about acute kidney injury, about chronic kidney diseases, everything you will find in your papers. And some informations about the stages of chronic disease. I prepared for you some nice picture for you. And as I said, we start with the products and with our ELISA kits. I will be talking about uromodulin, cystatin C, and lipocalin 2. So, first of all, I would like to mention uromodulin. It's the molecule that plays a protective role in with respect to renal stones and urinary tract infections. It's the most abundant protein in urine. So we plan it on our department to develop an ELISA kit for its measurement just in urine. But however, within the course of development, we came across the interesting thing that this protein is present in serum in relatively high concentrations. Based on the hypothesis, BioVendor together with the hospital in Prostějov, we decided to verify the potential of uromodulin in serum on nephropathy patients. And we found that serum, not urine uromodulin, is an excellent marker of kidney injury. As you can see in the graph below, there is a minimal concentration overlap between negatives and nephropathy patients. And these findings were confirmed also by further studies in scientific papers. So we can summarize that uromodulin, which is also known as a Tamm-Horsfall protein, is a perfect diagnostic marker of chronic kidney disease. But as you can see in the graph on site, it's also excellent predictive marker of chronic disease progression. It's obvious that with a decreased glomerular filtration rate, decrease also the uromodulin concentrations in uromodulin concentrations. Our uromodulin ELISA kit is one of our best selling products, and we are proud that we successfully offer, except human, also canine assay. With regard to references in scientific papers, Euroimmun AG belongs to our biggest competitors on the market. But considering the fact that our kit has IVD certification and good price performance ratio, it should be still best choice for our customer. And what about its use in practice? It's a molecule that's entering the clinical diagnostics, so it could be used as a routine parameter for the monitoring of renal function. But it's widely used in academy and research laboratories for studying kidney diseases in combinations with various disorders such as cardiovascular diseases and diabetes. Cystatin C, it's a small molecule which is produced in constant rate in all nucleated body cells, and it's freely filtrated by kidneys, and what's interesting, it's negatively correlated with the glomerular filtration rate. Due to these properties, cystatin C ranks among sensitive markers of both acute and chronic kidney diseases. And as you can see here in the graph, its concentrations increase faster than or well-established marker creatinine. So we can say that the cystatin C is also a perfect predictor of kidney disease. About the kit, kit is calibrated to international standard, and it has a really short time to proceed. Cystatin, canine cystatin C and mouse cystatin C together with the rat cystatin C kits are very popular in veterinary research. To the biggest competitors on the market belongs R&D Systems, but it should be noted that cystatin C has a lot of references in scientific papers too, and it means that for customers from academic and research fair, it's still best choice to buy our kit. Unfortunately, in a clinical routine, leads the market automated platform, different automated platforms. And cystatin C exists in various kits from known companies such as Roche and Siemens and so on. In previous slides, I spoke about its use in clinical practice, but it's widely used also for monitoring of the drug nephrotoxicity together with rat and mouse kits, which are usually used too. From academy and research sphere, it's very interesting because this assay it's used also for animal studies, for studying kidney injuries by animals, especially dogs and cats. And the last marker, it's lipocalin 2. I have some information for you. It's a good early diagnostic marker of acute kidney injury. And what's interesting, it has a really close relation to insulin resistance and diabetes in obese people. And it correlates well with various malignant disorders. Unfortunately, BioVendor is one of the many others ELISA kits on the market, and due to many patents granted to BioPorto Diagnostics, it could be used only for research purposes. It's normally used for studying acute kidney injury as an early diagnostic marker. Here is an overview of selected renal disease products for BioVendor portfolio. We normally recommend to divide all the kits from the list to the sale packages according to their intended use. And for R&D portfolio, it means it was a question for you, but we don't have a time. So, and you have your material, so you know what's the answer. It's a diagnostic acute kidney injury package. And we prepared also diagnostic package for chronic kidney disease and prognostic package for chronic disease too. And here you can see the periostin mentioned by my colleague Hanka. And at the end, there is the package represented by molecules of renin, angiotensin, aldosterone system, which are really close related to kidney functions and renal system. So it's interesting package too. So it's very short, and thank you for your attention.